guys. I know by the title you're probably very curious about what happened and why the channel finally changed. I'm excited about it, but I want to also answer many of your questions which I've seen in the comments over the past couple years. Why did I change the channel name? It's been a long time coming. It's time. It doesn't need to be called BFers GF anymore because that's not what this channel really is anymore. But for those of you that feel a strong connection still with the BFers GF channel name, I totally understand. I feel for you. I wanted to let you know that I had thought about it for quite some time, and I was considering having Jesse be in this video with me because, you know, I wanted to make sure that you guys were comfortable with the change and that, you know, I'm not just like throwing it away and that this all progressively makes sense for it to change. But I decided that Jesse doesn't really need to be in the video because it is my channel now. He himself has told me to change the channel name for a long time now, and I just wasn't ready, basically. Like, I didn't know what to call it. Don't feel like I changed it, it's rude. It's not rude, it's not disrespectful. He understands, he agrees, he thinks it should be changed. And many of you think so too by the comments. A lot of you have been asking me over some time, when are you gonna do it? So I did. I finally changed it. I'm happy. The channel name is now Jen Smith, which is my name. I decided to call it that because I literally didn't know what else to call it. And the reason that it took me so long over all these years was I never knew what I wanted to change it to. And believe me, I literally would think about it over and over and over again. I would stress about it. I felt bad because I wanted it to be different. I just didn't know, like, because I didn't know what the content was going to be necessarily. I didn't want to change the content completely to something totally different. And even if I changed it partially to something else, I didn't want it to be a confirmed change of video for you guys. So I didn't think that a specific name would be an accurate representation of what the channel is. And then I thought more like, well, I finally comfortably revealed to you that my name is Jen, and a lot of things moving forward have been related to my name, like the Genuine Talk episodes where I have a guest on. I thought, why not call it Jen Smith? Because it makes sense. It makes a lot of sense to call it Jen Smith because it's not like I'm sticking to one particular type of content, and I can still make videos however I think is fit for the channel. Also, I wanted to say, like, I'm sure that there are still some of you who have mixed feelings and mixed emotions that BFers GF is not the channel name. I hope that you're not upset about it. I think you should be excited because I'm excited. The BFers GF legacy will always live on. The videos are still on this channel. They are all there. If you ever want to watch them, you can go back in the library. They're still going to be here. Nothing's changing with that. And also the URL YouTube/BFersGF, that's still existent. So if anybody were to search that, it's still going to come up. And it will come to this channel because it still is the BFers GF channel. It's just the name is now different. So the URL YouTube Jen Smith is also associated with this channel. I hope that you guys understand the changes, and you know, I feel like it makes a lot of sense that it's not BFers GF because it kind of was weird. It was definitely weird for a long time that it was still BFers GF. It didn't really make sense. Also, I wanted to say that Prank vs. Prank and BFers GF, the two channels which Jesse and I had created together from day one, they were both of our channels. I'm sure some of you already know that he had taken over the Prank vs. Prank channel and changed the name. He was way more comfortable changing it early on. I was not, because I didn't, like I said, I didn't know the route that I was going. I didn't know the type of content that I was going to create, and I had no idea what to call it. Like, I thought about it so many times. So now that I changed it, we each have our own separate channels. I would love if you want to continue to support me. That would be amazing. I want you guys, of all videos, it would be great if you comment on this video and just let me know what kind of content you are most looking forward to on this channel. Do you want to see more vlogs? Do you enjoy that? Do you enjoy the Genuine Talk videos? And if you've never seen those are the videos where I have a guest on. Most of the time, it's probably going to be a YouTuber. It may not be, who knows. We talk about a topic that's kind of relevant to their lives in some way, but also it's a genuine conversation. So it's very interesting. Let me know what you think about those videos. And also the merch, if you haven't seen, this is one of the pieces of merch that I created with Bamboo. Let me know what you think about that, if you want me to create more merch, because I really enjoyed that whole process. So what do you guys want to see? Comment below. I'm excited to read your comments, and I'm excited for this new journey, this new chapter with you guys. I love you, and I always want you to know that I appreciate you, and I thank you so much for your support after all of these years. It really means so much to me. So I just hope you stick with me. I love you guys. And if you guys have not seen the last video that I posted, I really want you to go watch it. It's called The Past 9 Months. There's a lot of stuff in that video that has happened in the last 9 months, and I really want you guys to see it. So that happened. And if you guys like this shirt, you can purchase it for yourself on Jen Smith Official, because now I have merch. I'm excited about that. And this is not the only design, so make sure you go to the website and check it out. Boo Boo Bear. Let me get him real quick. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Here he is. Okay. Here's Boo Boo. And you have, he has his own merch. He doesn't even know. He doesn't really care, but I tried. Nana's super jealous though, for real. She really is. Oh my God. Look, here she is. She came. She's like, what's going on? Look, she's like, no, I want my own merch. I'm sorry, Nyla. When? I don't know. Do you guys want Nyla merch? Yeah, they do? She's talking to you guys. I'm sorry, Nyla. She's so jealous. That was funny how she randomly came in the video. Alright guys, I love you and I will see you in the next video. Peace. The merch store is up and running, and I hope that you enjoy these pieces. You can find the merch at jensmithofficial.com, and the link is in the description. I love you guys. Peace out.